I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas for us? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Punching in. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Thank you. Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. To open this, we're going to need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Perfect was left behind. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, puffing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Out in the open for too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoy it, Artie. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. He hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. Bring me back my equipment. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind. Thank you. The efficient little errand boy, aren't you? The tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Back the pieces I need.
Bring them to me. Now. I don't need to wait. We've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.